Hello Cranksters, in this video, we are going to show you how to install Blockmesh on your miner so you can benefit from the Blockmesh rewards. Navigate to the Blockmesh website, which can be found in the description of this video. Click register, input your email, your chosen password, and the invite code that you will find in the description of this video. Make sure your password does not contain the dollar sign. When you click submit, you will enter the Blockmesh dashboard for your account. Click on already installed extension. A message saying, extension install status updated, appears, indicating that the dashboard will not ask you again to install the browser extension. It is possible to install the Blockmesh extension later at any time if you decide to use it on other devices. Notice the networks section shows no data. This means that no node has been added to your dashboard yet. Navigate to your Crankk local dashboard. If you are unsure of the process, follow the video in the description below. Go to the Multimining tab. Click on Blockmesh, input your Blockmesh account details, then hit submit. Blockmesh will start installing. After some time, an alert will inform you that it is installed successfully. Click back into the now installed Blockmesh app. You will see Blockmesh is installed and running. Click on the dashboard button to be redirected to your Blockmesh account. Sign in, and you can see the Blockmesh connection status, the download speed, the upload speed, and the latency. You can also explore various options in your dashboard, including referrals, perks, and the daily leaderboard. Congratulations, you have now installed Blockmesh and can start receiving the rewards for participation. Happy cranking!